to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it. I'm worth it. Give me, I'm worth it. Give it to me, I'm worth it.
Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, everybody. Happy Friday, August 7th. Hope everybody's doing well. We made it through another week. Jay's Chronicles back at you again. Hope you're in a good place, in a safe space as we conclude Worth Week. We've had some really great topics this week, starting the week off with, is it worth it? Transitioning to nothing easily obtained is worth having. Transitioning to do you know your worth? Yesterday, Mrs. Buttersworth, hope you enjoyed that one. Hopefully some of you all got some pancakes yesterday. And I want to come back to that question that we started the week off with. Is it worth it? You know, I thought about this before the week started as I was thinking about the content for this week. And I just had to reflect. As we now have over 50 plus Jay's Chronicles on YouTube. Thank you all for that. That's pretty monumental. In a short period of time for us to have spent this time together. A lot of time and effort gets put into these small moments that we share together. And I remember asking myself, is it worth it? You're not getting paid for this. Is it worth it? And I had to really take a step back and think about some moments that we shared together. Hell, we hardly got 30 subscribers, but that's going to change. So you have me looking at it, is it worth it? People on the outside looking in like, why are you spending so much time doing this? One, because it's a dream of mine. But it really hit home when I started getting some comments from a few folks saying that I really look forward to spending time with you every morning. Telling me that, hey, those days I'm really down and out, I look forward to starting my day off with you because you have me think about some things that I'm going through. People talk to me and say, hey, I really am proud of you for getting that property. How'd you do that? Can you help me figure that out? That's when I knew it was worth it for me. As I continue to reflect over the past 3 or 4 months, I went through a divorce, not marriage, but a divorce from corporate America. Divorce from corporate America. It hit me hard. I wasn't expecting that to happen. And I spent a good 30 to 45 days in a hole, trying to figure out what am I going to do with my life? Is it worth it? I know I don't want to go back to corporate America. I know I want to create my life somehow. I don't know the how. I don't know how. I just know what I want. So then all these things started to happen. I started to take a step. Then I took another step and I started meeting people that could help me create my life. So is it worth it to me? Hell yeah, it's worth it to me. I wouldn't change anything for the world. I haven't even thought about going back to corporate America, and God willing, I never have to. I want to create my life. It's worth it to me. Because I love me. And I want you to love yourself the same. You can create your life. It is worth it. I don't care if you had disappointments in the past. Who cares? You can correct those. You can move forward. You can be what you want to be. You can create the life that's going to be so juicy. Everybody can see it dripping off of you. That's the life I want. A juicy life. When people see me, they say, I want that. You are worth it, and so is your life. And this time that we spend together, I want us to hold hands and do it together and get to this juicy life that we deserve. I hope you like this enough to subscribe to it. Thank you for this week. I really have enjoyed it. And I hope you find it worthwhile. Have a wonderful weekend, everybody. You take care. Get you some. And I'll see you next week. Take care, everybody. You know what I mean?